Good morning, brother. No news, I'm afraid.
I have a plan.
Do you now?
The Nords. You found them once. Could you do so again?
I could try, but I don't see how that
they
would help.
They are the fates of these lands, are they not? I would know what they know.
You may not find them cooperative.
As long as I find them, where do we search?
Midgard. But if Atreus is in Asgard, there's no getting him back without an army. We should be raising one.
Yes, nothing like a catastrophic war to improve the situation. The boy seems quite capable, perhaps if you simply give him some time.
You are not free of blame here. You encouraged his foolishness, his confusion. I do not seek war. But if Odin has stolen my son, do not doubt the lengths I will go to.
Your nature has always been clear, Kratos. But you, Freya. War is a first resort. That's not the Freya I knew. I hope the Norns can give you the counsel you need. Perhaps mine is no longer of use here.
Oh. Tyr, stop. This is no time to divide ourselves further. Come, sit, please.
You have been quiet.
Frankly, I'm surprised you, of all people, would seek out fate. But your instincts haven't let us down so far. Let's find the Norns.
Who am I to offer him counsel? I only hoped to help the boy find his answers, and I failed. What's my role in all this now?
Tyr, you're at the center of this. You always have been. That's why Odin imprisoned you in the first place. He's terrified of you.
I doubt that very much.
It's the truth. And not just because of prophecies. No one has ever united the realms as you once did.
That is not who I am anymore.
I know you feel that way now. I've lost myself before. More than once, but believe me, there is something beyond that.
And what is that?
Purpose. Purpose is the path that leads you to yourself.
So you would have me accept my fate? Lead your armies into war, secure your vengeance?
If securing our justice is not your purpose, then find another, for your own sake.
does it hurt?
Oh, this? Only when I worry.
How would Atreus get to Asgard?
I'm sorry, but you'd have to ask Odin. He's got control of every path. I know how highly you esteem our expertise on such things, so I'm sure that's disappointing. He's just been one step ahead of us,